In this DataLink report, we can have an overview of the energy generation in both of our plants. We can set an amount of time that we can analyze, and we can also see during the time that we chose the participation of each generation unit in the total that was generated in our plants. We can also see in this graph the performance of our plant as a whole. In this other report, we can analyze the systems that we also saw in the Pi Vision. We can choose, for example, the lubricating system, and here we can compare the performance of all of our generation units in the generator and the lubricating system for our turbine. By doing this, we can compare the different manufacturers of our turbines and generators, and we can know which one has had the best performance. In this view, we can compare the same variable in different generation units. For example, we can compare the lubricant oil pressure for the generation unit 2 and 1 in the same amount of time, or we can change that too. Then we can see the typical value for each, the mean value, actual value, maximum and minimum, and we can see the charts below. One other way to use these reports is, for example, to compare different attributes to see if they are correlated, or we can find out if some issue has more than one variable causing it.